my sixth year now. You know, usually when I go out there in the game, it's usually I got a job to do, and that's get to the quarterback. Nervous, never. You know, I feel like, you know, my opponent should be scared of me. So every time I approach the game, it's like, this guy better be worried about me because I got to get to the quarterback, and his job is to stop me. And I plan on winning every battle, and can't win them all, but I plan on winning more than I lose. So that's my approach I take each and every game. You know, definitely playing with the Pittsburgh Steelers, you know, being that outside linebacker, you know, you learn about tradition, the history of Pittsburgh, and being that linebacker. And now me being the leader of the team, you know, I have to take my game to a whole nother level. And I want to be remembered as one of the great linebackers ever played this game. I've been kind of listening to the same music ever since I was in high school. I got this thing that I do as far as like the same gospel music. You know, when I come into the locker room and listen to rap music. When I signed my contract, I couldn't believe it. Dang, went from nothing. Now I'm doing all right for myself. This story about me right here. This song's tribute to me right here. Tell him, Jeezy. Tell him why. What happened? I used to have nothing, but now I got.